So the Bucs and Baker Mayfield will start this game with the football. For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, second-year player from Utah State, he can fly. Nope. Out to the 25, it will... Rashad White gets it on the handoff, and White is able to pick up two.
They're able to stick with it, even though they haven't been real effective with it.
They try it again with White. He's able to cross the 30, picked up four. Zach
Bitt is dominant. We'll keep our eye on him this evening.
Third down and three. Mayfield wide open. Got one. First down, Tampa Bay. Mayfield keeps, launches. Tompkins out of his reach. Toss to White. Not much room against this Philly D as Zach Cunningham. Protection. Evans had it, lost it, nearly picked by Slut. Is to punt. Britton Covey now on the active roster. No more up and down with the practice squad for him. To the 25 and got hit hard. Gets it, right side, good blocking, great offensive line. And Swift gets it. With his 175 yards of rushing, his home debut, he grew up. A.J. Brown. 8 yards. There it is again. Well, after their
in the playoffs.
Devontae Smith, good play by Jamel Dean coming up to make the stop.
A piece of that puzzle last year, too, and they were explosive.
Here's Swift. They're blocking out in front. He doesn't get it. And the Eagles turn it over on downs. Tampa Bay defense, second and five. White carries, was hit in the backfield, and stood up now by Morrow. Pass protection breaks down as Mayfield is out to his right. Can he get there? The answer is no. Way short against the Vikings on Thursday. Line drive. Covey back inside the five. Full head of steam. Great return. Handoff is to Swift to the 30. And a four. Swift again. Got hit at the line. Winfield went down low and knocked him down.
Afraid DeAndre Swift was that guy this year, and what an impact he's had already.
Here's Goddard. Nowhere to go. Tries the sideline and then is forced out. We're gonna have. Here's Swift. First down inside the 15. Got a great block. D. Delaney, 30, replaced Jamel Dean. This is off the hands of tight end Jack Stoll. And see how that works out. Hurts. Bad throw. Goddard the target. Good coverage. Pressure. Hurts throws it away. He's as good as they come in the NFL. Now 7 for 8 on the year, and all of that set up by the 15th
third down.
Blitz from Reddick. Incomplete to Tompkins. And this, the field with a punt from Camarda. This one has more hang time. It's even better. Oh, I don't know about that decision. We'll see. Took it inside the five. And he's brought down
over that.
Play action from Hurts. Sideline shot. It's there.
Devon can tell that speed threatens and it creates separation.
Hurts gets out. And slides with a nice gain on 15 yards in the first quarter, but just 3 points. Second down as this one is knocked to the ground with Goddard the target. Todd Bowles, blitz, White out of the backfield, breaks the tackle, and strides up the sideline with a gain. Oh, for their last three on third down. Evans, first down. Josh Jobe getting the start on the outside tonight for the Eagles, but a gain of 8.
Line of scrimmage and a lot of easy completion.
Mayfield, White, making a move, and the Buccaneers have taken it in. Quick throw to Tompkins. Broke one tackle, but waiting was Bradbury. And Bradbury, who was in the concussion protocol, did not. Third and three. Pass caught by Godwin. First down inside the 30.
Playing more outside receiver than he is inside.
First down. Otten started to run without the ball. Mayfield, a lot of contact and a flag. Otten was the target, and he got hooked up with Josh Jobe. Playoffs? Baker. End zone, and it just took forever. Godwin by Chase McLaughlin. High snap. Good hold. And we're tied at three. They're going to give him a chance here. A little pop-up kick. Allen to the 16. That's it.
Fine.
Pressure from the Bucs. Eagles pick it up, and now Hurts goes back and low and out of the reach of A.J. Brown. He's coming on the blitz. Eagles pick it up, and the pass caught for the first down by Goddard.
It, you know, part-time cornerback.
Here is a handoff to Gainwell, and he just powers with second and two. Hurts gets rid of it, has his man. That is Zacchaeus. Gainwell. Levante David on the tackle. He was about to. Just got it away. Hurts. Good protection. Time runs out. Touchdown, Zacchaeus.
Because that is not where Zacchaeus was going when the ball was thrown.
I'm David Akers and Brian Dawkins. Second and eight. Pass caught by Godwin, and he's popped out of bounds with a first down, but a flag is down on the near side.
Anticipated, but he just felt like he was going to hook up.
Mayfield backing up, and down he goes. Sacked by Carter and Fletcher Cox. Second and 21. Mayfield pulls it down. Rashad White, he fumbled. Bradbury's got it for Philadelphia. Hurts keeps. Picks it up. Tackled at the 20 with 9 seconds left.
Yet to be determined.
First down. Shot toward the end zone and broken up. Jamel Dean. He drills it. And this is a 10-point game at the half. Eagles get the ball to start the second. Elliott now 8 for 9 on the year. Stay tuned. The All-State halftime comes your way next.